Well, guys, I know that you guys are getting bored of trips because we've been doing this a lot the past few weeks, and especially Hampton's trip because you've already been there twice. And whenever I make a trip video, it always starts off with me in my bed waking up because I'm lonely. But no, never mind that because we're going back to the Hamptons, and once again, I'm gonna kill a few kids there. You know, the Hamptons is fine. You know, last time I got kicked out. Last time I drowned a few times. But, you know, it's in the past, okay? It doesn't matter if I drown there. But I finally learned to swim, so I'm not just lying. Just whatever, God. Well, guys, we are going to the Hamptons again, and, you know, probably gonna eat all the food. Not gonna be as fun this time because we'll, like, because one of the first graders not gonna be there. Spoiler alert, I totally murdered him the last time. But you know, it's in the past, it doesn't matter. And this is gonna be like a 2.5 hour to a 3 hour trip. And we're gonna murder a lot of kids this weekend. 2.5 to 3 hours later, Mr. Narrator guy, if you want to say a time clock, just say like 3 hours, just keep things simpler. All right, fine, whatever. 3 hours late. Wait, aren't all of our trips like 3 hours? Just shut up. Shut up so you're not confusing anybody. Wait. Don't leave without me. Wait. Well, guys, it took us an extra hour to get here because I was left behind at one point. So running there took me an extra hour. It sucked. I had to like run through the Washington, D.C. bridge like an ape when he doesn't have any bananas. That's like, it's depressing. Well, guys, we are in the Hamptons. I'd give you the tour again, but I don't like you guys, and I'm on break, so I don't feel like it because we're not friends anymore. Like, who needs friends? I don't have friends, and I turned out fine, right? Right? Well, guys, it is like 11 o'clock right now. I'm just relaxing, watching TV. I'd show you, but that's copyright. And if I showed you, then I could go to court for copyright. I mean, I've been to court before. It's like, it's actually kind of fun just sitting down in a chair all day. Court is heaven. You kids, you have to end up there at one point. It's so good. And the only problem is I had to get up at like 5 every morning, which that was annoying. Not to mention my parents lost a lot of money. But besides that, sitting in a chair, looking good, it's just my thing, you know? But yeah, I'm watching TV. Okay, this isn't very appropriate, so I should probably change it. Nah, no parents are in the room. I could probably watch it. Well, guys, it's free slushy day, so I'm gonna steal a bunch of slushies. They say, oh no, I can have as many as I want because it's free, loser. So then I'm gonna get on a sugar rush. Then I'm gonna, you know, like, drink a lot. And then I'm gonna rob and I'm gonna get some more and I'm just gonna do it over and over again. Well, guys, we had to leave a day early because I'm getting punished now because I just drowned a little kid in the kiddie pool. You know, they're overreacting. We're just a little kick and fall, you know? It doesn't matter. So now my parents are too lazy to take me back, so it looks like I'm not going to the Hamptons. Hey, so I had to cut the video a little short because I was about to take my anger out on you guys. But, you know, whatever. To see my previous Hampton video, then watch Hampton trip to it. And to see my previous video in total, then watch Pocono's trip. I know I've been doing a lot of trips, so what? It doesn't matter. Make sure you guys subscribe. Get it together, Blake. Get it together.